I also love them. I don't think I want. I mean, you can't force undead at the beginning of the game. You do have to do something. Isn't that basically what I did? Are we winning? Not necessarily, no. Future Sword seems fun. He's absolutely busted. So I guess that is fun, yeah.
Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly away. I get you up there where the air is rarefied. We'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say.
Not buying this is so weird.
Thank you.
don't know if that could have went worse. I mean, there's always a way. Yeah, true. I think I might have to sell this. Not that good. Alright, I do have Force Undead in the title, don't I? Well, I didn't get Undeads. It's also weird forcing Undeads when Putrescide's in the lobby and he just always gets a better Undead comp. Isn't this just the most toxic thing you've ever seen? Your putrid sight's too good. Oh no. Woe is you, I feel so sorry for you. However will you recover? So it is possible to win without undead. Who would have guessed? Not me. I think I was winning this game.